Hey guys, my name is Samsonite, and welcome back to Perception. The blue thing isn't behind me because it was just too much trouble. I have a limited, time frame to record today, and it's in the wash, so... relax. So, we're playing Perception again. Hello, Tangy. It told me I could hide, and I don't know why I would need to. So we're right back in it. There's a cat. Tangy. He's really breaking.
What do you mean the house is listening? Told about
yourself. Who is master of the world?
Man, me.
Or the insect? Nature's most creatures representing the intense of all forms of life.
Can I just go shut that off?
Terrifying mandibles.
They're gonna be freaking...
Nothing stops the insect. They are utterly ruthless in their lust to destroy. Human gorge to their heart's content.
Text to speech.
The laws of nature are inexorable.
Nancy Chang's Chinese cuisine.
Light up.
Okay. Where am I supposed to be going? Ah. Okay, so this game is absolutely astounding to me. I just can't get over how just... cool this is for a horror game.
What the hell does a rope, a ticket, and a goddamn apple have to do with anything?
Messages.
Why that? Why those items?
That's cool. Stop hissing at me. Stop. Pisses me off. Quit it.
What would Dr. Breyer use for a code? Something important to him?
Wait a minute. Am I supposed to access my phone?
Messages. Messages. Michael. Hey. Messages.
Okay. No. I'm not going to be looking at... Yeah, it's a little zoomed in, because... enemies! What do you mean, enemies?
Oh, man. I suddenly don't feel so good.
The patient is taken to seclusion and doesn't seem to understand her surroundings. This, I think, may be for the best. I will monitor this situation closely before making any more hasty decisions after last time. Still, she needs her medicine and she leaves her pills on a tray each night. She doesn't understand that she needs to get well for herself and for the baby. I must take matters into my own hands for both their sakes.
Matters into my own hands? That's not alpha male or anything.
Yeah. What do you mean by enemies? This game is genuinely freaking me out. I hear bugs. Can I hide?
Don't fight. Text to speech.
The only star I can really seem to hone in on is IC-2118. A fave, to be sure, but got the stars are just wrong here. The worst part is that Felicia agrees.
I should try 2118 for that key code.
2118! Wait, hang on, let me text my wife. 2118. Sorry, game thing. I want... Hang on. Shit. Balls. 2 seconds. 2118. Genuinely curious what the monsters mean. I want to see them, but I'm also freaking terrified. Like, okay, I'm not afraid of the dark, but, like, it does make me slightly uncomfortable.
Sleep with us, Danny. Sleep with us.
What did I just... Okay, now another thing I'm unclear on. Can I fix this? If I don't summon the enemies, are they still wandering around? Like, patrolling?
Just a shot in the dark, but I wonder if that star the good doctor was referring to might be it.
What was it again?
Cha-ching.
I'm so good at this.
Why can't I go in anymore? I know. My fingers fumble keys, and sometimes I'm a little slower than before, but you can't keep me prisoner in this house, in this body. I don't want any more pills.
Hey, he's drugging her, bro.
This is going.
I'm hitting the thing on the rug. I thought maybe I didn't summon enemies. Turns out it still does, apparently. That's on the other side of a freaking wall. I'm afraid to see the enemies, bruh. I forgot how to duck. Oh, there we go. This game is great. Really good sound design. Like, really good. I don't know how to get over there, though. I kind of also want to just summon the monster down on my head on purpose so that way it doesn't scare me. Because I know it's coming. What is this? Why am I more scared now? Okay. So, like, whatever was just, like, zeroing in on me, is it gone? For, like, for goodsies? Oh, I'm in a freaking corner. This game's frustrating a little bit. What is that noise, even? Like, it's scary. But, like, I haven't seen any consequences for my actions. So, I kind of need my ass beat before I figure out why I should be scared of getting my ass beat. Does that make any sense? Hide? Oh, there we go. I don't know where I'm going. Not over here. Is that a shape? There's someone standing right there. Right there. See the nose? Lilith, stop. Are you still right there? Am I crazy? Oh, it's a damn bust. Okay, so it was just a door that I was too stupid to find. Nice, key used. Nice, game. Use arcade. I'm gonna. So it doesn't seem like the environmental noisemakers affect. Oh. I feel like I'm hiding from something right now. I might not be. I don't know, my eye itches. My eye itches something fierce. Wait, what the how? I don't understand. How do I get up there? Okay, so it's definitely in the house. That much is clear. I'm freaked out right now.
It appears this method works best with patients that are, how should I say, more loquacious than others?
What's loquacious? Who's Frank? I should probably be keeping track of these characters. I'm back in the freaking arcade. My eye won't stop itching and I can't sneak around blind if my eye isn't working. Am I supposed to use the arcade? Gonna let that go. I feel like that's not good. Maybe it's just me, but I feel like making noise is a bad idea. I don't know how to get up B. I'm also this game genuinely freaks me out, bro. I'm actually scared. Oh, it's a door here. The yellow needs to go away so I can feel more tangy. Stop being an asshole. Still yellow.
Is now this. How does malachite crack? It's supposed to protect me and the baby. How does a gem inside a silver setting just shatter like that? Key to the playroom. Where is it? I don't need the pills anymore, and I don't need you watching my every move. Can't you tell? I haven't taken them in days.
Hey, cats. I'm playing a scary game, and your movements are making me freak out. You're the only good one. That's why you're my favorite. We have four cats. Cayman, Scuba, Tangy, Lilith. Lilith is my favorite. the only one good to me. The rest of them are little pricks. Cayman ain't too bad anymore. He used to be a fire starter, but not anymore. Not really. He'll be a little asshole, but...
If Otis called you a killer frog, Felicia.
What?
Fine. It's from my favorite book growing up, The Princess and the Frog. My mom said she always caught me by old stinky ponds and wetlands looking for my future husband. But it wasn't about boys. I fell in love with nature. The sort of spirits that bind us. If a gem or an herb could facilitate a divine connection, why couldn't an animal have a beautiful soul?
I also really like nature. Now, me personally, I'm not into, like, the crystal side of things. My sister is. The whole, like, crystals, certain crystals carry certain energies and stuff like that. A lot of people will get, like, weirdly, like, I wouldn't say, like, it doesn't have, like, a stigma around it, per se, but, like, people definitely, have strong opinions about it, for whatever reason. I personally, it's like, do you? That's about it. Ah! So I can just make a bunch of... Okay, thank God, because the house sending shit at me was uncool.
Keeping these, because at some point... We're gonna need to talk about this.
Are you putting that talk off?
Is it Richard doing this?
Yeah, well, because...
I still see it.
What are you still seeing?
What is it about that tree? I think too.
My thing is, he might... I at first thought he was doing it, but it seemed... Now that she's said, is it him doing it? It's almost like too obvious and too early to kind of come to that conclusion. I feel like he might not be doing it. I feel like that was handed to me a little too quick. You know what I'm saying?
Betty?
Hmm?
Why am I still seeing it?
Because you're a crazy... Crazy person? Explore for next goal. I like that. I also like that the house isn't listening to me, so I can cling clang all over. Cling clang. Pardon?
What? Hello?
Where are you?
Hey, Serge. What's
Where
up?
Where are you?
Okay. I'm in a weird... I don't know. I guess it was a nursery. There's bubble wrap everywhere. Wait a sec. Shouldn't you be at 30,000 feet right now? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit!
Wait, why do I feel so unsafe?
Hello? Whoever you are. I'm not afraid of you. You hear me? You can't
scare me.
Get a hold of yourself, Cassie. Find a... Ah! I don't know where to hide, Oh, god damn it! I don't know where to hide! Oh my god, I can't find a place to hide. Why do I need to hide? What's so squishy? Oh, I can't find anywhere that gives me the hiding prompt. Oh my god! Why is it so squishy? There's literally nowhere to hide, man. I can't find a hiding spot. I don't know where to hide. Oh, I'm just walking around making all sorts of noises. I can't find a goddamn place to hide. I'm starting to... Oh, back there? Question mark? This feels good. Lilith? Is it really gonna just... do me like this? Is there even a place to hide? Oh. Ah!
Else to hide.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Whoever you are, I'm not afraid of you. You hear me? You can't scare me.
Leave me alone.
Oh, you can go right off. I don't think I'm safe. No. No. I've had it. I'm not playing anymore. I'll finish the game, of course, obviously. But for tonight, I am done. Good night, everybody. It's like... It is... 2:17 a.m. Good night. Good night. Goodbye. Thanks for checking in. You are a freaking main. This is Scuba. This is one of the cats I was talking about. Hi, baby. Say hi. Hi, Scooby. Go. Ah.